that in an attempt to enter one of these parallel universes, one must alter the molecular structure. Finally, returning the world of three.